Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to more Legend of Zelda awesomeness. We just donated our way to another heart piece. But unfortunately, it's still more before we get another piece of heart. That's absolutely fine, though. I think we've done everything that we can here in town. I think. And we need to go and buy some more water bombs. Once we go and buy some more water bombs, we can go... Crap. Back all the way to the top of Lake Hylia to get that, the puzzle piece. Or not puzzle piece. Wow. Heart piece that comes from the bird challenge? Or is it? No, it's a heart piece that comes from the bird challenge, right? Yeah! Stabbed in the dick. You know what, Dan? You may be absolutely right. But at least we're not turning in a whole bunch of bugs to Agatha anymore. That was tedious. Instead, we're just rolling, and rolling. Constantly. Which, to be fair, is still constantly pressing A. I'm still sitting here doing this number. So, your point is proven. I probably could have found some reeds to get Epona, but to be quite frank with you, I'm really lazy and didn't feel like pulling up the map. Yep, there was some right at the bottom of that. Oh well. It's fine. Did I get that bug already? I believe I got this bug already. Yeah, I think I killed all the birds here, and then I grabbed this bug. But, just to be safe. Oh, yes. Yes, I do remember this murder of crows here. I tried to pull out my bow, and then I remembered I don't have my bow equipped right now. So that would kind of be worthless. And there we are. All of them dead. Yay, more rupees. Oh, I've already caught a bug like this, so we let that one go. Damn. Okay, so I did in fact get that bug already. All right, that's fine. I need to go to that speed challenge, which I think is all the fuck the way over there. Right? Or is it up the river? Yeah, I think I need to cross over here and then go up the river. Hip. But I also kind of need to go to Kakariko so that I can go and buy some water bombs. Unless I'll be able to find water bombs when I'm going to Lake Hylia, but I don't think so. I think I'm gonna have to go and buy some. What I probably should have done is go down from Castletown through Lake Hylia and back up to that little island that I could use the reeds on in order to get there. But as it stands, I'm just gonna have to go up this way. Well, I mean, the good news is anytime that we go back to turn in some bugs to Agatha, we will be able to go and get those, the pair of ladybugs that are there, right? Okay. So the next time we end up going back to Castletown, we will get those bugs. Easy as that. If it has a big giant eye weakness, chances are, shoot it in the big giant eye. It dies in one hit. This is Zelda, after all. Oh, and before we go ahead and go right on in there, let me just take a moment to gather this other golden bug here. Hello, little bug. You are now mine. I said you are now mine. And we got the female stag beetle. Awesome. Which I think completes the stag collection, does it not? I don't think I have both dragonflies. Here, I'll show you the ones that I have, Queen, so that way you can kind of know what we're looking at here. There. I have both pairs of stags. I'm missing one dragonfly and one butterfly. But those are the two that I'm missing right now. Oh, that's... Yep, suddenly we are iced. Can I... Oh, I'll bet you need the special arrows to do this, don't you? I won't be able to just take my lantern and wave it and set it alight that way. Nope. Nothing quite so crude and elemental as that. Damn. Fine, we'll come back here, I guess, when we have the fire arrows and do that whole thing. Ow, fucking tektites. Every time, they just jump right on my face. Take a bomb. Nope, it's gonna jump to me instead. It's like, I see your bomb, and I will counter it the best way that I know how, by not being in the blast. All right. So I believe that if we go on up and stab him in the dick, we should be able to... God, take the long-ass walk. Should I say the very short ride on Epona? All the way up? No! 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 Are you telling me that I literally found Epona just long enough to realize that I can't use her anymore? Fucking teasing bag of dicks. Where is that, Queen? I'm not entirely sure where that is. While you're in this area. Also, I guess the other question becomes, why am I here? Because I need to ride down the river in that direction. So we should just jump in the fucking river. But I want to make sure that there are no golden bugs around here, which I think there is. There's one right there. So how do I get that golden bug? Oh, the throne room. Okay, gotcha. So it's in the throne room. Okay. So I guess we just have to look out for a golden dragonfly somewhere in here, huh? Oh, look, the postman just hiding here. This one's made out to Mr. Zora, so I don't really know who ought to receive it. Would that be us, like, in the Zora tunic? Nope, I guess not. Maybe we'll get a Zora mask at some point later? I doubt it. I think that's kind of all... The masks are all played out by this point, are they not? What's curious is I can actually light this lantern, jump in the water here, swim across as fast as we can, and light this other one, which makes a chest. Fucking right it does. Wow. I mean, basically that is just a generic rule I'm finding. If you see two lamps like that just sitting opposite each other, chances are lighting them is gonna give you a chest. And the chest has 50 rupees. I mean, look, it wasn't a heart container, but you know what? I will take it. Uh, It's not actually in the water, is it? That would be stupid for a dragonfly to actually be in the water. But I never heard any tinkling. Sounds like I was listening for the pee. But yeah, I never heard any dragonfly here. Unless I'm just deaf, which is possible. No offense, Harwood. Huh. Also, I'm pretty sure that the letter he has is for his, for the son, right? For the young one. Resurface and head back to the waterfall area of Zora's domain. Make your way to the surface and head on the east end of the map and climb up. Okay. East end of the map. So it's gotta be that bug that's sitting just over there that I saw. But the question is, how does one get over onto that side? Because, well, it looks like this ledge, we won't quite be able to jump onto it unless we can. We can. Good job, dumbass. Okay, so there's a golden bug. Go away, box. Hello. And there's the male dragonfly. Cool. That takes care of that, and I think... Yep, I see another little chest up there. And I see another little chest right here, too. Awesome. It's got 10 roots. Listen, that is still a pretty decent prize if I do say so myself. So is that everything? There was something said about a third bomb bag. Can we get a third bomb bag? I mean, I see space for a third bomb bag, but is that something that we can get now? Is that something that you get for going over to the fishing, or not fishing thing, the race thing that I'm about to get over to? I need more water bombs for the stuff that's here. Unfortunately, I don't have any. And are you open yet?
Yeah.
Hi. What? I said we're closed. Aw, still closed. Damn. Oh. Oh. So this is the portal cutscene that you were talking about, Harwood. Very much noted. Let's go ahead and kick some ass and get that challenge open. What say you? I know, it's super duper scary, but try not to freak out like that. It sends them into a panic. And back attack. Wow, that is surprisingly effective. So we need to kill them both at the same time. Like that. Wait, I said like that. Aw, oh, you son of a bitch. Whatever. It's fine. We did it once, we can do it again. There we are. And now to take the two of these out at the same time. God damn it. Did not do it at the same time. I guess that one took more damage than the other, and so wasn't killed. Boop, nope. I don't even wanna try and damage them beforehand. I just wanna hit once, wait for them to come close, hit twice. There we go. Nice and easy, lemon squeezy. I don't know why I was trying to make it more complicated than it had to be. That's all we had to do. Cool. Talk to her, do the thing, get the third bag. Who are you? You look like one of those fish people. Sweet. So we're gonna get a little bit of action for saving the day this time. And by action, I mean a water race. So thanks for earlier. My name is Isa. I rip boats. Well, I used to rip boats, but then we had that rock fall and the damned river up. Yeah, I wish I could sure use a helpful guy like you at times like this. Sure, I'll help. You think you'd do something about that big old rock right there? I'll give you some bombs and arrows, and you can maybe shoot that thing right there.
So, she's going to give me a brand new bomb bag, which is great. I'm going to go ahead and equip the bow. Bow and arrow combo. Bomb and arrow combo, excuse me. And let us fire away. And again. Nice. So then some of those rocks that we have had problems blowing stuff up, would they be done with the bomb arrows? Like specifically that's one, the one that comes to mind is that one that's right below Hyrule Castle, like when you're approaching it from the south, you know? Okay. So we have these bomb arrows. Oh no, oh no, 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 that's gonna be bad. Fuck. I have a feeling that I'm only gonna be able to use them sparingly. Although we don't have like a supply. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Link. I believe in the power of whitewater rafting. Uh-oh. That's a blue root. Definitely got that blue root, son. Missed that one though. Oh, it's fine. As long as I don't miss the heart container. Right? If you crash, you lose points. Of course you do. Of course you do. Oh, that's, yep, we're doing a 360. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. Missing one rupee isn't a bad thing. Whee-hee! Okay, that's actually kind of really fun. I forgot about that. What are you? You're a Zora. Hello, Mr. Zora. Mrs. Zora, whatever. You've come at the request of the shop owner. Well, I'm here in your employ. Okay. Nice. So all we need to use, all we need to do is use these arrows as we did before, and we can continue the course. Nice. And now she shall guide us straight out to the mouth of the river. Oh no, don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall, Link. God damn it, we missed another root. Oh, there's so many rupees that we've missed. We have missed just all of the rupees that have come. Can I control the rowing? No, I fucking can't. God, the controls on this thing are the worst. Like, absolutely dead level the worst. Because you would think that you could just, like, point the boat in a direction. Fuck, that hurt. And it would work, but it doesn't. Oh my god, I'm just missing everything because I can't control the direction that I'm fucking boating in. At least I got that one. But shit. Try and turn the other way. Fuck no. Fuck no, missed that one. And can we blow up the obstruction? Yes. Awesome. So we didn't die, thankfully. And give me that blue rupee. Give me that blue rupee. Nice. Here, that other one. I'm just gonna try and stay as straight as possible. Like, if I can't beat him, might as well join him and just go with the flow. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Go, Link, go. Wait, can I? Just for fun? Nope, I whiffed it twice. Awesome. Good job, Tim. You had two shots to hit that stalactite, but nope, still fucked it up. Any more rupees for me? I wonder how many points I got. I know it wasn't over 25, I can tell you that. Because we did crash a couple of times. And even though that's really like 5 of those blue rupees over the course, over the whole course, I still think we crashed too much. What do we get? Now the shop can finally reopen. When we were closed, my boss's temper got worse and worse. Thank you. Yay! Got the bag with bombs! And that means that we now have the third bomb bag. Now, if you'll excuse me, away she goes, taking the boat all the way back to the top. So, if we blow the bird, can the bird... Nope, nothing happened. Fuck. I was hoping the bird could take us all the way back up to the top, but nope. Not so much. Oh, it called a little bird, though. Hello, little bird. Oh, a human. I'm Plume. But I don't need to talk to humans. Well. That explains a whole lot. We'll have to come back here when we have our wolfy form and see what she has to say. Why? I guess it's not letting me get to that. But I can if I use my iron boots. What is coming out of this jet? Like, why is a jet of water coming out of this hole? And how do I get in it? And why do I have a feeling there's going to be treasure inside? Wow, wow, that is a quick flowing current. Okay, I guess I'm not supposed to go there yet. Really? Are you fucking serious? I have to walk all the way back up? You're kidding me right now.
That's you. That's you. That's you.
I mean, I guess the other thing we could do is just go on to the fucking temple because it's literally right here. You know. It's not like the giant bomb bag is a huge advantage. It is a little bit of an advantage, but it's not like the biggest advantage in the world. And we're literally right on top of the temple. So all we're doing at this point is just wasting time. I mean, we have three bags of bombs, for Christ's sake. No. God damn it. Yes, I know. I'm going to the cannon. The cannon's right here. Get in the cannon. Get fired up to the top. Yada, yada, yada. So I guess... I mean, God, if we're all the way back up here and we can't get around again, you know what we might as well do? The chicken challenge. I'm gonna pick up this beautiful brown bird and we're gonna speak to the guy. Hi, I want to fall down and go into a lovely challenge. Let's go. Grab a cuckoo and try to sail to the Isle of Riches. Love it. Come here. Oh, nice. Drop into the water, swim to the furthest, just so you try to chase the ambu. Oh. Letter W. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try for it. Let's see if I can make it in one, folks. Alright, so that's another route. This is the 5 route. I think it's trying to kind of guide you in. Oh! Cock! Did you see that shit? I literally, like, almost phased through the platform. That- Oh! What a bag of dicks. What a bag of dicks. I hit that thing almost dead on, dude. That, that makes me mad. That makes me mad. Like, super mad. God damn it. It's that close. We have to do it again. Like, I can't give up. Ow. Ow. Just get down the fucking ladder. Jesus Christ, Link. You're the worst. Give me the black cock. I'm gonna grab hold of this black cock, hold it tight, and I'm gonna jump for my life. Hi. Are you ready to do this fucking thing? Yes, I will jump down. Let's go. Come here, bird. Come here, bird. You're gonna help me. Bird? I swear to God. There. Alright. Let's try this again. We want to go that way. So, curious enough, you kind of want to let yourself fizzle out a little bit. Kind of let your height dwindle. I mean, not a whole lot, you know. But it's almost as if you want to pull back on the joystick a little bit and let yourself kind of fall like that. And then wait for it. Now, yes! Ha 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 ha! Yes! Victory's mine! And we got 100 rupees out of that deal! Dude, can I just confess to you guys, the first time that I ever tried that challenge, I probably spent the better part of an hour or two trying to do it. And I still never quite figured out that trick. Okay, I'm just gonna hold on.
Hold on for one more heartpiece.
And there it is, baby. Collect 3 more for another heart container. Nice. Oh no! Fucking fuck. Well, the good news is that's basically all that was really worth getting on that platform, the heart piece and the 100 groups. But sadly, I could have gotten all of the loots on that platform, and I missed 3 of them. God damn it. Me and this finicky fucking control scheme. Okay. So we can go ahead and go right on back up. Skip the cutscene. And skip straight over the chicken challenge this time. Because now we've got everything good from it.
Whee!
Maybe at some point I'll go back and get those last 3 chests, but I doubt it. So I need to go back into the lake. I don't have any water bombs, Queen. So I can't destroy that boulder underneath the water. Unless, wait a minute, make your way to the southwest until you find a ladder. Okay. Curious. So we need to go down here to the southwest part of Lake Hylia on the upper ledges. That should be, like, right over here, right? Oh, look. Ochus. Oh, I don't know what I can do with the orange Ochu jelly. I don't think I've ever tried, actually. Let me find out. Oh. It's red Ochu. Nice. That is awesome. So then, what is the perk? Purple chew jelly. Drink it, but who knows what'll happen. Oh, great. Mystery potion. My favorite. And, of course, that dog chose to bury itself underground. Now, here's my question. If a skeleton dog buries itself, is it still considered burying a bone? Stab him in the neck. have a lot more health than I gave you credit for. Okay, then. How about I take out your friend, too? Excellent. Gold shoes, sparkling yellow, heals all hearts. Ooh, that's good. I will very much remember that. So you were saying up here on these upper ledges is something to reveal. No? Or am I mistaken? No, I think I've gone too far now. Damn it. Okay, so it must have been further. It must have been down here. Resurface in the land portion, make your way toward the south on the upper ledges. I feel like I am up on the upper ledges, though. I guess maybe they mean the upper ledges of the lower part of the lake. For whatever that fucking means. So I guess I've got to go back across and then dive down, huh? Crap. Hooray, we're backtracking! God, Link's gotta be getting dizzy by this point, but honestly, I'm getting dizzy too, so it's okay. We can be dizzy together, Link. I hear the sparkling of a bug that I've already gotten. And more skelly dogs. I don't want to deal with you. You guys can... Can't think of a good bone joke. I'll break your wishbone and wish that I didn't have to deal with any more of you. It's not great, but technically it works. I'll take it. Excellent. Stabbed right in the dick, just where he needed to be stabbed. And I think we'll do it again.
Yay!
There's a statue that we can command later on. And then also, another rock that we can blow up. Don't mind if I do. Nice. Nice little 20 rupees. Don't mind if I do. I know we are loaded right now. Sitting on 650 some odd rupees. That's a lot of money to just be walking around with, you know? So... I mean, I guess we go back down? Is that right, Queen? I'm gonna die. I'm debating not even grabbing a chicken. Excuse me. I don't think I've ever actually just dove off before. Let me try. Hi. What's up? Get out of my way. Later! Sploosh. Okay, yep, that was just about as awesome as I had thought it would be. Okay, so... Let's see. Climb it and turn... Okay. Make your way towards the southwest part of the upper ledges. So, I'm assuming that it's talking about this little patch that's like... I can't even point to the map to show you. That basically I'm swimming towards right now. Or at least I'm hoping it is. We'll find out if it is or not. The stamp was at the bottom of the lake, right? Or yeah, somewhere in the lake there was a chest for me to get. But I think... I might see what it's talking about here. So there's this little dock pier thing that we can swim up to. Is there a ladder over here? Because that's basically what we're looking for, right? Is a ladder to climb? And a cavern to reveal. Crap, but unfortunately, I see neither over here. Weird. Weird and bizarre. Funnily enough, I only just noticed that there's a chest right here on top of these tentacle structures. And you can get it by getting the hook shot later on and hookshotting your way up there, it looked like. Okay, so maybe it's on this side. Is it talking about this ladder over here? The one that's next to the Howling Stone? Or maybe there's one over here. Let's look around. I don't see any ladder over there. Crap! Well, hey, I wonder if this is the chest that you were talking about, Queen. Or if this is another chest. Nope, it is the stamp for the Hylian letter W. Awesome, so that is the one that you were trying to lead me to earlier. Good, glad I found it. So that means we might be close to this entrance to Lake Hylia Cavern. And that makes me believe that maybe that ladder that I was looking at is in fact the right one. All right, can you get up there, Link? There you go. That's a good boy. He'd be worthless without us, huh? Okay, so the ladder is actually right here. And upwards we climb. We'll need to come back here when we have the ability to transform into a wolf because there's a Howling Stone here and, well, kind of can't really do anything about it right now. But, aha! There is, in fact, an area to reveal. And let's find out if it's the cavern. No, my God! Drink the potion. I don't care. I don't care if it hurts me. Nice. We got ourselves a fairy. And I am going to get it away from my inventory right now just to make sure that I don't accidentally use the fucking thing because I am prone to do that. That makes me feel a whole lot better about this entire situation. I can't believe I just found a random world fairy. Like, I didn't think that was supposed to happen. Unless that's a clue about what we're about to walk into. Okay. It's like an area in which we're gonna need a lot of bombs. Curious. So this is gonna be a giant puzzle area. A maze. A labyrinth. Oh no! Filled with various jams and jellies for us to destroy. I'm okay with that. Come back and scoop up their innards a little bit later on. Kaboom! Oh, well, get rid of that. Nice. Huh. Isn't this a nifty little cavern? And it actually continues further this way. Neat. I think we're gonna explore the shit out of this one. Oh no, those are a bunch of fire slugs. I'm going to Gale Boomerang. So I can Gale Boomerang their fires away. But unfortunately that doesn't do shit. Great. Nope, I think I'm actually just missing. Why am I making this much harder than it has to be? That's literally all I have to do. Ta-da! Really not that difficult. And wait a minute. You're something that I can't take care of right now, but I can illuminate this room. And maybe do what I did earlier, which is take my last arrow. Fuck! my very last arrow and try and pink him, but unfortunately it didn't really work. Not as planned anyway. Run! Run, Link! Run from a foe you cannot see! Nice, we got some arrows. Roll out of the way. Oh, I see. Only Wolf Link can kill them. Isn't that delightful? All right, Tech Tight. This hallway that we're in is very Tech Tight. So I need you to just get the hell out of my way, please. Thank you. Moving right along. Ooh. We know how to deal with you. It's different in this game. But still fun all the same. So far I've kind of used everything. So I guess we'll just switch. Boop. And boop. We're really fleshing out this left side of the map, but not a whole lot right side so far. Okay. This is another dead end here. Achoo! Oh, God. Oh, and another 20 rupees. Cool. Looks like now we're starting to go down to the right. And we're going to light that bitch up. Light that bitch up. And because they're in the predestined configuration, it gives us a chest. Don't mind if I bloody well do. Die, 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 little jelly. Die, little jelly, die. There we go. I'm just sitting there slicing over it. Like I'm trying to spread butter over a piece of toast. It's basically not working for me at all. At all, at all. Boom, baby. Okay. Continuing on this direction, we hook around. And, oh, it's another one of those skinks. Oh, wait a minute. Can I should be able to use the move. If I can get close enough. Yeah, like that. Wait. God damn it, Link. Oh. Because we're wearing the Zora armor, we're taking more damage. Shit. I didn't even think about that. Until literally just now. Nope. Move, Link. There we go. That seemed to have worked. It didn't look like it was hitting, but I guess it was. Cool. I'm okay with that. Ooh. Where the hell is this gonna take me now? I mean, it's gotta be a surface teleport, which is unfortunate. I'm gonna immediately go back down. Yep. Okay, so now we know the exit. Cool. That kind of gives me a chance to go back and explore some of the areas that we skipped over. Nice. Oh, talking about ringing some keys. Just got all three of them in one blow. And it turns out these were dead ends anyway. Bomblings. Huh. Set and use. They'll go forward and explode after a while. Interesting. Think I've ever run into those before. I mean, yes, we have. Like, we've fought some of them, but I haven't gotten them in that way. God damn it. I hate these fire slugs. I hate them so much. Of course, you're the Tech Tight, but we know how to deal with them. 1, 2, 3. Good night, Irene. That was actually pretty nice. Oh no. You, sir, have a limit to your range, and it is just here. It's like the eyes from the Neverending Story. The laser eyes. Oh god, ow, fucking Jew. Nice. So, question. If you were to drink chews, would you then chew and swallow? I'm more proud of that one than I should be. Nope. Come on, Link. There we go. That's the move we wanted. Jump. And you know what? I'm just gonna hit him the regular way. Book it. There we go. A nice little jumping slice across the tail. Nice. You know, Queen, that sounds like you're putting words in my mouth. Ha! Ha! That's a death joke, Harwood. I like it. I approve. Oh no! Almost fell to our death. There is nothing down there but death, I'm assuming. So let's not fall down. Okay. Beep! And what you got in here, buddy? Anything else deadly that's gonna kill me? Probably. It looks like there are more enemies behind this wall. Let's go ahead and free up all three. Fuck it. I mean, YOLO, right? Oh, so many keys. So many keys. I don't want them. I don't want them. Die. Wow. With my wild flailing, I ended up killing all seven of them without dying or without getting hit once. And the big blue chest that has 50 rupees. But it's not my heart container yet. I want that heart container. I must get stronger. Ganon shan't wait for me. Wait. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Should have knew that was coming. Like, I saw the notification spring up and say, hey, there's an enemy above you. Literally, like, seconds before they dropped on my face. And it made me very sad. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? Fuck it. Everyone dies today. Excellent. Now I don't have to worry about a single another fucking one of them. And we can just move right along. Is this another Poe? Wow, there are two Poes in here? Huh. Go onto the Y button. There you go. And light the lamp. Now, fucking Poe, get out of here. And there would be more of you. There would be more tech tights around here for me to kill. Bye-bye. And I'm still wasting that lamp oil, which is so very precious to me right now. Can you go ahead and get a move on, Link? Ooh, what do we got in this blue chest? 50 rupees. Okay. Which means that we must continue on in this downward direction. What do we find here? Man, this place is huge. Oh, God. There we go. Was just barely able to get in that little dodge flip, backslide. Excellent. Just smashed my way straight through that fight. Not even gonna lie to you about that and say it was some sort of skill based. It was not. What are you? Oh, another jelly. It's okay, little jelly. You can live this day. And we got some Deku seeds that are basically useless now that we have the bow. Okay. Another room. You're gonna be a dead end. you're gonna be a dead end, and you're not anything. Cool. So, what the fuck? Oh my god! So many bats! I have an idea. Really? 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 There you go. I mean, I feel... Oh, and now we got the treasure chest stamp! I feel like I just showed the one use that the slingshot has. Especially in hero mode, where these things can take away hearts very unnecessarily. The slingshot is incredibly useful for this. Though it takes a little bit more aiming. And another Poe! Holy shit! Can't you? Wait a minute. The only reason why I'm so incredulous about it is because I feel like you are able to pick up their souls, aren't you? You're able to like bottle up their souls, or is that, am I thinking of Ocarina of Time? I mean, or both. Nice. Get out of the way of the Poe. And opening up this chest. And we need two more heart containers in order to get a full piece. Two more pieces in order to get a full heart container. You know what I mean. Cool. Go us for making actual progress. I mean, not progress in the plot, mind you. But definitely progress as far as actual, like, in the gameness. And we got ourselves another fairy to replace the one that I used inside of that cavern. Fuck right. You are fucking a right I did. And what's up with this tower up here? Huh. Do I need to go back and buy some water bombs? I feel like I do, right? Like, I can sell one of these bags of regular bombs and pick up some water bombs. Right? I feel like they're gonna be super handy. Oh wow. Oh wow. Sarah's huge and it's so pretty. I love it. I'm gonna jump right off. Hoo-wee! Into the water. But yeah, I really feel like I probably should go and get more water bombs. Right? Yeah. I need at least two water bombs to enter the dungeon, and I have none. Crap. So even though I'm ready, not quite ready. God damn it. Of course not. And unfortunately, there are no Epona calls around here. Great. What do you mean? When I go where? Oh, I see. Never mind. I missed that sentence. My bad. Honestly, I'm trying not to read the whole thing. Because, I mean, then it's basically just a play by numbers. And I don't want to do that. But that was a valuable piece of information that I did skip over. And that was my fault. But anyway, we can go on down to the lake bed here, where we shall get the water bombs. And looks like free up a couple of roops before we actually do this whole geyser thing. So let's take off the boots and swim up just a touch. I said swim up just a touch so that we can talk. There we go. Hi. You wear the garb of the hero. Nice. Oh, he is the maker of bombs. Or at least of water bombs, anyway. Yes, I will buy them. If you like, yes, you will buy out the bombs. No, bag two. Bag two is the one that I want you to take the bombs from. Yes. Nice. We have a full contingent of 15 water bombs. And I am quite content. Let me go ahead and put on you. And Queen was saying that we'll need to take these water bombs and place them just so. Wait. Nope, not there. Oh, I see. It's right here that they want me to do it with. So we're gonna throw. Oh, goddammit, I can't throw them. I can't throw bombs underwater. Good job, Tim. Cannot throw bombs underwater. Physics don't work like that. You can place them, and then you can run away. And that causes the geyser to function, which now allows you to place the bomb inside of it. And sploosh. Wait, what? How did that not blow up the door? That was literally supposed to blow up the door. Oh, goddammit. I guess I didn't place it close enough or whatever. Fine. How the fuck about that? Is that close enough now for your game? Fuck. All right. Cool. So with that little quest done, let me, figure out what's underneath these rocks. Crap. I mean, the good news is we're literally making enough rupees right here in this blowing up rocks section to be able to make up for the amount we spent on the bombs. Yeah, I would definitely say so. Enough so that I feel pretty comfortable in actually just going ahead and buying another contingent. Like, there's nothing wrong with having full 50 bomb. Wait a minute. Really? Man, I had to pay another 90 for 10? Rip. Those Zoras really do have a racket on the whole water bomb situation. Huh. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is damn good timing, because this is where we're going to stop for the evening. I know, I'm sorry, I'm such a tease. When we come back next Saturday, it's going to be Water Temple time, and I'm sure that the Water Temple in a Legend of Zelda game is not annoying and weird at all. But yeah, I definitely don't have the patience for it tonight, so we're going to go ahead and save, as I am being prompted to do, which is a very smart move. And at the 14 hours and 54 minute mark, we are going to save and exit this game for the evening. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you've been watching this on twitch.tv/TimLeftwich. My name is Tim Leftwich. I hope you all have enjoyed this for tonight. Yeah, no, we absolutely do not, Harwood. You don't, I don't. The other one person who is watching the stream doesn't. So we'll be back on Saturday to do it again, I assure you. And hopefully I might have some good news by this time next week, so we shall see. Keep your fingers crossed for me this week, folks. It could be a really bad week, or it could be a really, really good week. We'll find out. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. As I said, you've been watching us on twitch.tv/TimLeftwich. My name is Tim Leftwich. Or if you're watching the VODs on YouTube, youtube.com/TimLeftwich. Yes, I do still put them out. And yes, I do still talk about them on Twitter. I just talk about them on my videos only channel, which is @TimTries on Twitter. If you just want the video releases only and don't want to hear my bullshit in the meantime, you can just go and follow that Twitter account and only see the VODs. And also regular videos that go up. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you next week. Same Tim time, same Tim channel, back here on Tuesday for the Batman finale. I totally forgot about that. The Batman finale is on Tuesday.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
And we might do Batman next Thursday, or we might try and finish out Guild of Dungeoneering. I haven't figured that out yet. I mean, we're down to the last couple of missions on Guild of Dungeoneering, so we'll see. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. As always, we'll see you next time.